Floods are the most common and costly natural peril. Last year, natural disaster losses were $275 billion. 65% of those were uninsured. That means that the vast majority of people need governments to recover. They need emergency managers to come in and help them after the fact. ICEYE blends synthetic aperture radar data with other open source data on the ground quickly to provide flood depth and extent in geospatial form. We're delivering structure level insight so that they can understand which structures were damaged and which weren't faster. They can understand the full scale of losses, the full scale of impacts in real time. It's a tremendous unlock for governments to be able to have that information fast.
With the synthetic aperture radar constellation, we can continuously monitor the Earth through clouds and through haze and through other things that are going on, which is fundamentally a game-changing situation.
I've walked through homes after flood events and seen the devastation that floods can cause. We're helping governments help families recover more quickly, and that means everything.
We have already reached the tipping point where climate change is essentially irreversible. So being able to build more of a predictive product where we can assess the risk and the impact and the vulnerability of populations then becomes this groundbreaking opportunity to really serve humanity.